And we're back. Sam here from Xploding Cube for video number 2 in the Sculpting Professor Evil series. In video 1, we sculpted the Professor Evil model himself and blocked out his shirt and pants to protect his modesty. In this video, we will continue to refine him, but mainly focus on his clothes, which will give the character more context so that we can better assess our progress and the character as a whole. So, without any further delays, let's get started.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Well, here we are. The character is coming along pretty nicely. Just a few more things to complete to wrap up this project, which we'll be doing in the next and probably final video. So, stay tuned. Until then, please like, comment, and subscribe, and let us know what you think. Bye-bye.